Hello, we are discussing about GATE 1994 ECE paper and the question is related to memories, that is digital circuits. A dynamic RAM consists of A. 6 transistors, B. 2 transistors and 2 capacitors, C. 1 transistor and 1 capacitor, D. 2 capacitors. Dynamic RAM. RAM is nothing but random access memory, or it is also called as read-only memory. So the dynamic RAM is going to be looks like this way. Dynamic RAM consisting of an enhanced MOSFET, and one side of enhanced MOSFET is going to be connected with a capacitor, okay, CL, and this voltage, the voltage across capacitor VC, is going to be used as to store the information, that is either 0 or 1. If capacitor is discharged at that time, that is treated as logic 0. If the capacitor is charged at that time, it is treated as logic 1. So the memory element stores the information in the form of voltage across the capacitor. If the voltage across capacitor is 0, that RAM consisting that RAM cell consisting of 0. If the voltage across capacitor is maximum, that is nothing but it has charged, so by that time it is treated as logic 1. So what to store in this capacitor is going to be controlled with the bit line. What to store in this capacitor, whether it is going to be 1 or 0 to be supplied, that is nothing but it is called as BL, that implies nothing but bit line. So what information to be stored in capacitor, that is what provided with the help of bit line. So the information to be supplied for CL will be available on the bit line, whether it has to be connected or not, whether it should be written into the capacitor or not. BL implies nothing but what information to be stored in capacitor, okay, that is present in BL, and whether it has to be stored or not, the information present to be stored or not, that is going to be decided by the word line. So this is what we can say it as, both are different. This is WL, is called as word line. Word line is going to be decides, okay, whether the information present is going to be loaded into CL or not. If WL is equal to 0 at that time, this MOS transistor is going to be in the off condition, so that capacitor cannot store the bit line voltage. Okay, by that time the capacitor is going to be storing the previous value, that is nothing but it has stored the previous value, so it is acting as memory element. Whenever the WL line is going to be at logic 1, by that time the transistor will be in the on condition, so that the bit line is connected to the CL, so that now capacitor charged to the bit line voltage. Okay, so this is what a single dynamic RAM cell, this consisting of a MOS capacitor, a MOS transistor and a capacitor. So a dynamic RAM cell requires, single transistor and single capacitor, that is nothing but one transistor and one capacitor. So the right answer is nothing but C. Thank you.